try to eat something.
Hello, good evening, and a big welcome to all in Panem. I'm Caesar Flickerman, and whoever you are, whatever it is you're doing, if you're working, put down your work. If you're having dinner, stop having dinner, because you are going to want to witness this tonight. There has been rampant speculation about what really happened in the Quarter Quell, and here to shed a little light on the subject for us is a very special guest. Please welcome Mr. Peter Mallark. Peter, a lot of people feel as though they are in the dark.
Yeah, I know how they feel.
Now, so set the stage for us. Talk us through what really happened on that final and controversial night.
Well, first off, you have to understand that when you're in the games, you only get one wish. It's very costly.
Your life.
It costs your life.
I think it costs more than your life.
How do you mean? What's more than your life?
Well, I mean, to murder innocent people.
Ah.
And that costs everything that you are.
Yes.
So you hold on to that one wish, and that night, my wish was to save Katniss.
Yes.
You know, I should have just run off with her earlier in the day like she wanted to.
But you didn't. No. Why? Were you caught up in Beatty's plan?
No, I was caught up trying to play allies. And then they separated us, and that's when I lost her. And then the lightning hit, and the whole force field around the arena just blew out.
Yes, but Peter, Katniss is the one who blew it out.
No.
You saw the footage.
No, she didn't know what she was doing. Neither of us knew there was a bigger plan going on. We had no idea.
You had no idea?
No.
All right, well, Peter, there are many who find this suspicious, to say the least.
Mm-hmm.
It seems as though she was part of a rebel plan.
Well, do you think it was part of her plan to be almost killed by Joanna? Or part of the plan to be paralyzed by lightning? No, we were not part of any rebel plan. We had no idea what was going on.
All right. I believe you, Peter Mallark. Thank you.
Yeah.
I was going to ask you to speak about the unrest, but I think you might be too upset.
No. And no, I can...
Are you sure?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
I want everyone who's watching to stop and to think about what a civil war could mean. We almost went extinct once before, and now our numbers are even fewer. Is this really what we want to do? Kill ourselves off. Killing is not the answer. Everyone needs to lay down their weapons immediately, or else that's it for all of us.
Peter? Are you calling for a ceasefire?
Yeah, I am. I want everyone to stop to sense this violence. This is not the path to change. It's not the path to justice.